So at the same time that my brother had to start getting back to work, and my brother bought a handicap van, whatever money he had, to take my dad up to Germany.